GoPro camera. Should be shooting in 720. It's got a wide-angle lens on it, so you're probably going to see a lot more than just the tank, so I'll try to get as close as possible. Fed these guys some shrimp the last couple of days and some of those pellets. It's about their bedtime, so they're probably like bugging out a little bit. So I got a, put the other Velcro on right here, so it's going to be ready for the other electrical outlet. I'm going to hang right there. Got the wood soaking. Soaked it once or twice, but it's more likely not going to be soaked. Got some hot water in here. It's actually getting a little bit more warmer now. It was pretty much scalding hot. Got a couple rocks to hold this thing down. Hopefully get water along here soon so I can dump it in the tank. It's been about 4 days? Yeah, 3 days? 4 days tomorrow? I'll be soaking. Looks like these guys' colors are coming out a lot better. Tank's got his orange right here by the gills coming out pretty good. Thank you. video and see what happens.